one official is prepared to comment. Religious groups are calling it Judgment Day. There's panic on the streets
of London. As an increasing number of reports of
serious attacks on
people who are literally being eaten alive.
A witness reports are sketchy. One unifying detail seems to be that the attackers in many instances appear to be
dead excited to have with us here a sensational chart-topping
true or ideological connection between those committing the atrocities and perhaps more alarmingly
there's a girl in the garden